Have a good one.
This will not help anytime soon.
Excuse me. No time to mute there.
Your path seems to mirror your father's. You've dedicated yourself to becoming a knight as well. Your commitment to the training necessary to fulfill your goal is really quite admirable. I see now why you would be the chosen one. What if one day you realized that you just weren't meant to be a fighter. Yet the only thing people ever said was that you were born into a family of the royal guard, and so no matter what you thought, you had to become a knight. If that was the only thing you were ever told, I wonder then, would you have chosen a different path?
Oh, I haven't gone to Akala yet, have I? Or have I? I have not. Well then. I should probably go to Akala. In that case, it looks like we probably won't finish today. Although we could conceivably just end it right now. I do want to get all the memories so we can get the special ending. Excellent. Excellent. What was that? Oh, that guy. Do you mind? I'm busy. Leave these people alone. What do you got? Got anything good? Oh, I love that Master Sword. You okay, miss? Mr. Spock? Oh, sorry. Excuse me. Gotta run. The Legend of Zelda, run away! I swear this part of the game, this little area, is based on Seattle. The pine trees, the gray rocks, the rain. I don't think we need any more shrines. Although that we might want to do a shrine around here, considering that, oh, that's not a stable. I wonder. If we need another shrine. Not now, please. I'm busy. Excuse me, where did that come from? Another one.
Oh. Yeah.
I'm totally reckless enough to chance it. Totally reckless enough to do this. More than reckless enough. I'm downright stupid with adventure. Okay, let's stand. How much farther do we have? Now we only have one more left. Still got a ways to go, though. It's up here. This doesn't look like a bad climb. Hip.